Japa Dima na Safaricom Season 3.
I was the champion in the first edition. The second edition, I was knocked out. I've done a research and I've reinforced the team. So the third edition has given me opportunity for my girl to exploit their talent, of which under 20 in Kenya tournaments is not there. Vaughn was not coming to school, and other players told me that there's a good girl playing football with the Chokoras.
Venye nilizaliwa, nikagrowa kwa familia yenye kuna uzachanga. Ilikuwa hard sana kuishi kwa hiyo familia. Sometimes unatumwa hapa peleka hii. Pia hapo penye unapeleka unarasiwa. Niligundua napenda ball. Venye nilijoin Mselo, nikapita wase wana train.
The parents doesn't have enough income. I talked to the parents, they accepted the girl to come to school. And when the girl came to school, the first thing they told me that they can't pay school fees, but I told them, no, I'm going to recruit the girls into my program, and the girl will not pay school fees. And they said, yeah.
Anyway, life yangu ni tofauti sana. Bado ningeendelea kuuza changa, ninge get early pregnancy, na pia ningekuwa alcoholic. Niko na hope na dream ya kuwa the best player. Opportunities yenye football imenipatia ni kunilipia school fees na pia kucheza Chapa Dimba.